from the crypt. To assume the position, if you know what I mean, and prepare for another assault and battery on your senses. Tonight's Seamy Saga is about a nice young man with a very bad attitude. In fact, it's positively criminal. I call this little game of chops and clobbers Carrion Death.
Move, bitch!
For the brutal murders of three Phoenix nursing students. Diggs apparently feigned illness during the night, and when the prison doctor was called, seized him as a hostage. Diggs killed both the doctor and a prison guard before escaping in the doctor's late model Cadillac. State and local police in five counties have been alerted to be on the lookout for Diggs, who is believed to be headed for the Mexican border. Diggs is described as 5'11", dark hair and blue eyes. He is armed and extremely dangerous.
And very rich.
Let's be careful out there, folks. Now let's return to our regular schedule program.
Shit. Son of a bitch is on my tail.
Thank you.
10-4, asshole. Over and out.
See this map, son? Falling off. Yeah. Okay. All right. This is west. These mountains must be. Goes right over that hill. Sorry, Birdie. This buffet's been canceled. But there's civil servant lunch over that hill.
Diggs took off on foot. All right. But just remember. I saw him first. Your heart out, you goddamn scavenger. You're not eating me. I'm too tough to digest.
Freeze!
What's this, Diggs? A bribe?
Diggs! I know you can hear me! I will take you down!
I'm taking every one of those dead presidents out of your hide.
For me to drop, aren't you? Why didn't you go after that cop when he was flat on his back, huh? Made my life a whole lot easier. No. Guess you're chicken, Vulture. I think I better keep my eye on you. What the fuck is that?
Only 2 miles to Joseph's border. 2 miles? Damn! Nice cold beer. Señoritas. Maybe even a taco. Yes, it is hot.
Waitress, 2 beers.
you go, Diggs? Which way'd you really go?
You trying to tell me something, Lassie?
Thanks, partner. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoy your meal, Diggs. Because it's gonna be your last. The executioner's waiting. Taking you in.
Fuck you. No. Fuck you. No. I don't believe this shit! No water, no food, no bullets, nothing to get these fucking handcuffs off! I didn't bust out of death row to end up like this! You again! You know, you're really starting to piss me off! Huh, where's that gun? Huh, coming up! One dead vulture. Fucking
Six miles. Okay. All right. I can do that. All right, pal. On your feet. Come on, we're walking to Mexico.
Oh, yeah. Not a problem.
Grab that for me, will you?
Oh, boy. Mexico's gonna be great. Are you speaking Spanish?
Oh, that's right. I forgot. You don't speak at all.
And you know what's worse than the goddamn lawyers and the goddamn judges? It's the fucking newspapers, man. They try me in the press. They call me a sick... sadist. That's just total bullshit. I didn't mutilate a single one of those girls until after they were already dead. course. If they knew about the five I killed in Kansas, I'd still be on trial. Women. Can't live with them. Can't fit more than one in a trunk at a time. How much you weigh, anyway? A lot heavier than you look. Come on, Dixie! Get motivated! That's right. Be three more and six. Shit. What are you looking at?
Well. Got any ideas?
No, I didn't think so.
I'm almost there. I can't believe it. We're almost there. Just about. Hey! Wanna dance? Come on. And we're off. I beat you. 5 more minutes, you're gonna have to extradite me. Come on, Dixie, let's get him.
Boy, you're really getting stiff.
Come on. You can do it. Oh, you're doing great. Come on now.
Oh, that's right. Almost got it.
Come on. Just almost there on the top of the hill. God, I'm proud of you.
Lighten my load. Hey! I'm talking to you! Huh?
Isn't he good enough for you? What do you want, Bird, huh? You want me? No! No! You ain't getting me, Bird! You ain't getting me! God damn it, you ain't getting me! I gotta get out of here. I gotta figure something out. Oh, yeah!
You lost, Vulture! I'm getting away!
Okay. Here. Hold this for me, will you? Thanks. Come on. Come on. That's your little dance, huh? Come on. All right.
Jesus, good
work. Oh, genius, DC. I'm with you, cop. But this is where we go our separate ways. Believe me, this is gonna hurt you more than it hurts me. Hang on, Dixie. Don't black out on me now. All right. One, two, three.
Diggs. Here today, leftovers tomorrow. Boy, talk about flipping someone the bird. Personally, I'm with the buzzards. Except I like my meat a little more well done. Cook 'em, Dano!